So, decision made?
Decision made. Are you going to love it?
Or are you going to list it?
We are going to list it.
Fantastic decision.
It's been about a year since Hillary's team was here. David found us a great house and we did decide to list, but after spending a couple days in the home, I fell in love with it, my mom fell even more in love with it, and we decided we couldn't leave, we had to stay.
I'll make some curry chicken.
The kitchen is awesome. We can be in there talking, working together.
And no one is ever in anyone's way.
You do that over here, I'm gonna do that over here.
So we fight slightly less than we used to.
The bathtub rocks. And the lighting over the sink makes me look pretty.
You're already pretty.
Yeah. The side door now swings outward. It's easier for groceries to come in. And then going downstairs, you have a rail to hold on to.
There's no longer a death trap, and that makes everybody happy.
I'm still running my business out of the basement, and because it's reconfigured differently, the space does work better than before.
It is way easier to entertain now. Before, my friends were over and my mom was sleeping, that would cause problems.
The soundproofing that Hillary and her team added really did help with the privacy issue. We can both be in our space, and once the door is closed, that's it.
At the end of the day, this house is still not perfect, but it's a lot closer to where we want it to be. And it's our home, we love it.
It's been a wonderful transformation of our space. And we're truly thankful to Hillary and her team for making this place like a star home, like real celebrity, yes. I was right from the get-go because I recognized that everything in this home was a work in process.
I was right. And see, she's giving me a congratulatory hug because of how right I was.